How can personal branding help job seekers differentiate themselves from others, especially when applying for a job is always done through online?
Yeah, so I think personal branding, whether you're getting a job or whether you're trying to set yourself up to get a meeting, I think it's extremely valuable. I think the definition of a personal brand is a reputation. You know, what people say about you when you're not in the room and what people say about you online. And I think that can greatly affect on how someone perceives you digitally. And so if you are seeking to get a job, whether it be in the, you know, in the marketing space or in the engineering space or any space that you specifically desire, if you talk about the things that you love, you have the ability to connect with people that might be also be interested in the same topic. And I think one of those people could be an HR recruiter. And I think if you're doing something outside of, you know, your normal routine and trying something proactive as, you know, growing your personal brand, I think that can be a really great differentiator to actually showcase some personality in terms of what you do and some creativity and some critical thinking abilities and some problem solving skills to demonstrate that, you know, maybe you are a little bit more different than the other candidate. And I think that's hard to get across just on a red resume. And I think that could be a really great opportunity to do that on a personal brand.